Hey guys, how you doing? This is a quick video response from my friend OneOkUsagi. She just made a video this morning talking about the quakes yesterday. Before I get into this, I want to thank all my friends on Facebook and Twitter that have messaged me today asking me if we're okay from the earthquakes. We're fine. Where I live, we didn't feel them. So, you know, thank God for that. But OneOkUsagi put up her video this morning. She lives up in Ibaraki, and she felt them. And she was telling a story about when she was in high school, her class was watching this movie about tornadoes, and they were showing an area that had been hit by tornadoes. And they were interviewing people that live there, and somebody said to the camera, well, at least I don't live in California where the earthquakes are. And she said all of her classmates started cracking up laughing. Well, it's because they grew up in earthquake country. Myself, I grew up in the Midwest where we have tornadoes, and I'm sorry, I would much rather have to deal with tornadoes and earthquakes. Because at least with a tornado, you've got some warning. Like, you can go outside and just look up at the sky and say, oh, you know, today's pretty dodgy, right? I should, you know, keep my eye on the weather. But with an earthquake, I mean, you're just here one second, and the next second it's, you know, doing this thing. Not cool, not cool at all. And for anybody that's never been in an earthquake, it's really scary. Really, really scary. Now, I've got two friends that live here, two foreign friends. One is Kurt, the other is my friend Dave. He was in one of my videos a long time ago. They're both from California, and when we get the earthquakes and I start freaking out, they're laughing at me. So, I don't know. Every time we have an earthquake, I get to the point where I'm leaving. I'm out of Japan. I'm leaving here. I'm going home. But then, you know, the reality sets in that no matter where you go in this world, there's the possibility of something happening. And, you know, even worse than that, like, you know, as big as I am, I could have a heart attack at any second, right? So I think I'm in more danger of a heart attack than I am of an earthquake, getting killed in an earthquake. Japan is very, very strict on their codes for buildings when it comes to earthquake safety. Now, I don't have any firsthand evidence of this, but I haven't heard of much quake damage from the March 11th earthquake last year. All of that was done by the tsunami, and that was one of the biggest earthquakes in recorded history. Now, there was damage, but it wasn't like, you know, homes and piles of rubble. It was nothing like that, nothing like you see in the movies or, you know, like what they showed in Jamaica. So, I mean, it just goes to show what a rich country can do. So, anyway, I'm going to stay here in Japan and, you know, deal with the quakes as best I can. But, Usagi, I would much rather live in Tornado Alley than here with the quakes. All right, guys. You guys have a good day, and we will see you later. Don't let your meat loaf.